Dominic Thiem denied Roger Federer a record 6th Indian Wells title, beating the Swiss great 3-6, 6-3, 7-5 on Sunday to claim his first ATP Masters 1000 crown. The 25-year-old Austrian, ranked 8th in the world, has fallen in two prior Masters finals, both in Madrid, but he rallied for a third career win over Federer in 5 meetings, his first over the Swiss on a hard court. Thiem earned the crucial break in the 11th game of the final set, connecting on 2 sharply angled passing winners off Federer's drop shot to give himself a break point, which he converted with a stinging forehand winner. Thiem sealed the match after 2 hours and 2 minutes when Federer's backhand found the net and will now return to a career-high ranking of 4th in the world, bumping Federer down to 5th.